As well as fans, unfortunately, there are also detractors. Mega used Rideverse to answer back the haters.
Hillside's got me out of the streets doing illegal stuff, yeah? And it's got me into the music industry, which is bigger bucks, you know? And in one way, it's got me into the music industry, but it's got me a lot of hate. At the end of the day, that comes with the territory, man. You got to deal with it.
Anyone that knows me, you know I was born to do this. This is my life. And still you're with me.
There's a lot of struggles, and there's a lot of people that look at you in a certain way and want to start trouble and the rest of it.
I am prepared for you.
I won't really call them haters. I just call them envious people that don't understand where you're coming from, innit?
It's good to get the...
When it came to attracting aggravation, one member of the crew was receiving more than his fair share of attention.
Ouch. We don't want to be bad boys or be portrayed as bad boys. It's just that what comes to us, we have to deal with, innit? That's all. Situations that come to your face, you have to deal with your problems and your situations as they come in. And you can't decide what things come to you.
In March 2002, Asher was sentenced to 18 months in jail for carrying a gun.
Back in the day when I never had, back in the day when I never had time for the girls or a guy, 18 till a ride. Back in the day when I never had goods, back in the day when I never had goods, back in the day when I never had goods.
But behind the sensational headlines, there was a side to Asher D's story that the public never heard.
He was right in the ghetto. He still lived in the middle of Brixton. He was being threatened. He was being kind of bullied.
He said to me one time, "Is you know what, I'm going to prove myself to people one day, you know, because he had enough. Like, he just had enough of people. Like, he's being proved that, like, he's got cut from here to there, sorry to mark myself, you know? So someone did that. Like, he's been troubled.
Before Asher came in the crew, there was a lot of hate around him still. He was acting Grey Chill, The Bill, London's Burn, a lot of things. He was on agency, he was acting and doing a lot of stuff. He got a lot of hate from time. Even when we came to Suprema, I never really know him. He had a lot of pressure and hate. So when he got into Soul Sudden, the bigger situation, making money, he's going to get even more hate. Like, knocks on his door, people breaking into his car, people sitting in his car, like, his missus getting hate, death threats, you get me? Letters underneath the door and all that shit, telling the police. Never done anything about it, you know? That really, when he made a bit of money, he just thought he had to secure his own situation. No one else is going to help him. If the law can't help him, directly, the only way he's going to do it is if he defends himself. Not taking law into your own hands, just defend yourself in any predicament. And directly, you got caught with something that would defend yourself, you know?
You better know the gap you think, so most niggas can't walk where they're trying to get. I wanna hit me to the throat when I slide today. Most niggas don't care, you would die for it. So I ask them niggas, why are them niggas trying to fuck with the sharpest niggas? I'm an artist, nigga.
You gotta think of yourself in that predicament. If I was at home with my child and I kept getting tormented, I'd probably go to extreme lengths as well. I'd probably be frightened.
Why should you be a nice British citizen, if that's what they want to call it?
Yeah, and be a victim.
Or a black British person.
And be a victim.
And be a victim when you're a good person at heart. And you haven't been a bully. You haven't been a fighting person. Yeah, you can fight. You can do it. Anybody can. But that's not his life.
He needs to defend himself. Man. And that's what any nigga from the streets would do in any predicament like that, you know? If the law ain't going to deal with it, I'll deal with it myself. Simple. I've got kids, I've got a girl, I've got a life, I've got a career. I don't need bullshit around me, and I don't see no way out. This is the only way I see out, you know?
I felt bad, because I just felt bad. I felt bad, man. It weren't good. But like, I was just thinking, how come him? Why him, of all people?
I'm going to be asking everybody to kind of speak on behalf of Asher to some extent, because he's not here. I
mean, my Ash. Miss him, man. Miss Asher. But he's cool. Very talented guy there, man. He'll come out and be on top. He'll be all right, man. Everybody's just waiting until he comes. That's all we can do. That's all I can do. Miss him, though. He's a laugh. He's funny. He has fun as well. So when, I mean, even though there's so many guys here, when one's missing, you can tell. But that's how it goes, man. He'll be back.
of these prison sentences only intensified the media spotlight on the crew and added to their notoriety. Their UK concert band still in place. Unable to perform live, their energy's been focused on producing new material. As well as a second So Solid album, no less than 8 members of the crew are making solo albums.
Yeah, so that's why we're up here, really. Get our brains clear, stay out of the paparazzi and press faces and shit, and just get on with some music, man. Bang out some hits for this year, you get me? Meanwhile, just chill, blaze, crack jaw, talk shit, play pool. You get me? Just for you fans to hear what we want to hear.